Former IAS officer and now a politician, Shah Faisal, was detained at the Delhi airport and sent back to Kashmir, officials said on Wednesday. Faisal, who was bound for Istanbul, was detained at the airport on Wednesday morning, they said. Upon his arrival in Srinagar, Faisal was once again detained under the Public Safety Act, news agency PTI reported. Faisal is the fourth prominent leader from the valley to have been detained a week after the centre abrogated Article 370, which accorded special status to Jammu and Kashmir. Former Chief Ministers Omar Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti have been under house arrest since a day before Home Minister Amit Shah moved the motion in the Parliament to scrap Article number 370. Sajjad Lone was another leader from the valley to have been placed under house arrest. In the meanwhile, post the removal of special status to Jammu and Kashmir provided under Article 370, Faisal had said Kashmir is experiencing an unprecedented lockdown and its 8 million population incarcerated like never before. Faisal had floated his political party, the Jammu and Kashmir People's Movement, on March 17, 2019, 2 months after 2010 batch topper resigned as an IAS officer. Bureau report, Konark Live.